What's up? Time to do the hit draft for 2018 Flawless Collegiate Football. This is everybody in it. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. We're gonna open the cards first, and then we'll come back to this. We'll random it, and that'll determine your draft pick order, and then you can pick your card. So, easy peasy. This is the second box from the case that we just opened from the PYT. All right, good luck. Where's my box? I don't want to see the cards. Oh, that's nice. Freaking awesome. Wow. 10 out of 10, Marcus Allen. Yes, game used, Marcus Allen. Wow. That's so sick. USC. That's a fatty. That one might be a 260. It is. Sonny Michel, 12 out of 15. Big old patch. Four out of five, Clinton Portis. Damn. Every single one of these cards is a different size. John Hanna, 6 out of 10. Bama, game used. That is old. Six out of 10. Oh, little Dak sauce, 12 out of 20. Cameron Petaway, 25, two-color patch. What did he do today? Did he play? Courtland Sutton, 8 out of 20. The hot train going. James Washington, Mason Rudolph, 4 out of 15, dual auto. It's crazy they both went to the same team. Two carries for 18 yards? Oh, Sutton did? Your diamond is Nyheim Hines. 2 out of 20. It's your diamond guarantee. Is he good? Baker Mayfield, 8 out of 20. We got ourselves quite the deep draft going here. I bet this is going to be a vet or retired guy. Oh, I'm so wrong. Sam Darnold, 9 out of 15. He had another good game today. All right. Do a little recap. I feel like I'm doing some kind of weird illegal arms deal with these briefcases. What's going to be the best way to do this? Damn it, I knew you'd do that. Son of a gun. It's not the best picture. If you need numbering or want to see the cards again, let me know. Hold on. All right. There you go. That's a picture of the cards. Let's run our random. So how many times we'll hit the randomizer? 7 times. Is everybody in it? D-Decker twice. Logan, G986, Suber, Bosox, Suber, Leo? Ooh, is Leo here? I'm gonna have to text him. Me and Shane twice. Right there. Going 7 times. Good luck. 1. From the mega filler. Or from some filler. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7th and final. There it is. Wearing a Noah Spence Buck Yeah sandwich. Tuber and Bo Sox from the mini filler we ran tonight. The mega filler was Tuber and Leo Inc. Shane took the last 2. D Decker took 2. No. Yeah, if you guys need to see who was the hurricane, Clinton Portis. Here, I'll go back to the cards. Why don't you guys pick? Let me know if you want to see something. I could get a bunch of stands and stuff, but then you couldn't see the cards that well. So, do a little flyby or something. Oh, I'm sorry, Shane. You asked what the Baker was. Baker is 8 out of 10. You're going with Darnold? Because it's got the RC on it? Nice. Okay. Good pick. You know what, Tom? I think I do. I have to double check. I know I have 3 cases. I don't have anything listed in the store. I've got one case on eBay, so there's one left over. I can do that, I believe. Let me check the listings. Aaron Rodgers two box case break. I have one right there. Wallace XR Illusions. What is this? Subar, you are up, sir. Yeah, I have an extra one. I'll throw another one in there and put you and Hooter in there if you're cool with that. Yeah, I'll just do another one, man. I'm sorry. Subar get caught in a commercial too? Subar going Baker. All right, this pick's going to take a minute because I got to text him. Yeah, you're supposed to be in it. You, the mini filler that we ran earlier. Right here, this one. Remember this one? Oh, Leo. All right, so it's Leo Inc. and then Logan. I'll have to text Leo and see if he's around. Deck makes impossible play. Four. He doesn't even know he's in it. here, if you guys are having trouble with Breakers TV feed, you can watch here. It's still the same chat. It's just a different video player. It's a little, most of the time, it's a little more stable. So it's Leo Inc. who is looking at the cards right now. I just sent him a picture. After Leo is Logan, and after Logan is D-Ducker. Leo's going Marcus Allen. Awesome. Cool. All right. Logan, are you back in? I know, dude. This one's probably even older. I mean, geez, they couldn't even get him in a color picture. He's black and white. Hall of Famer. While they're drafting, you guys want to take a look and see if there's anything in NT you might want to pick up? There's only 9 left. Logan, yes, sir. It is your pick. Here's what's left. Nyheim Hines, diamond to 20. Dak Prescott, on card auto to 20. Sonny Michel patch to, what is that? 15. Cameron Petaway to 25. John Hanna, 6 out of 10. Clinton Portis, 4 out of 5. Cortland Sutton, 8 out of 20. And dual auto, 4 out of 15. James Washington, Mason Rudolph. That's what's left to pick from. That's all right, man. Drop 125. You can take a couple minutes. Rudolph Washington. Boom, dual auto. Looks good, too. Yeah, did you see the first three? Marcus Allen, 10 out of 10. Game used. Baker to 20. And Sam Darnold, Sapphire to 15. Is that what that is? The blue? Sapphire. Sorry. I'm not well versed in gems. All right, Adam, you are up, sir. He's going Dak. Logan. Oh, I'm sorry. After D Decker is Bosox General, and after Bosox General is Suber. This is Adam. Eight out of 10. 12 out of 15, 2 out of 20, 4 out of 5, 6 out of 10, 13 out of 25. Those two might make you cringe, huh? That one too. He's getting the Portis. Boom. Good pick. Great pick. Thing is disgusting. Game used. Jeez. All right. Up next is Suber. Hannah. That's fast. Fast. Suber. After Suber is me. I am going to let D Decker go in my place. So Adam, you are up, sir. Hines. He's a nice little back. Pretty good little weapon there for Andrew Luck. All right, Shane, go ahead. Who are we missing? Why do we have three cards left? Did we skip somebody? Shane. And then Suber. And then Leo. And then Logan. Adam's had two. Oh, there was an extra card. Oh, shoot. Sure. We'll random to the break. Adam, you are up. And then Shane is up. And then I will pick last. Going with Michelle. Oh, wait a minute. I think you just picked, didn't you? Yeah, you had Dak and Nyheim Hines. It was Shane's pick. I'm sorry. It was Shane and then me, and then that left the extra card. sorry. I'm just starting to come back to life after being sick for a week. All right. I don't care. Which one do you think I should random to the room? Probably this one, right? Or to the break. we'll random this one off. I'll take this one. It's got an auto. It's probably better. That's pretty cool. We got an extra card. We only got one patch. So, I'm pretty sure there's a random function on Google Sheets. I wonder if that would work better. All right, I'm going to hit the randomizer three times. Whoever's on top gets the bonus Cameron Petaway patch auto. I said three times. If I didn't, we're going three times. Three times. One, two. And three. D. Decker. Actually, you know what? Adam, I'll give you the pick because I know you wanted the Michelle earlier. So which one of these guys do you want? Top, Sonny Michel, bottom, Cameron Petaway. Okay, cool. And that's it. Thank you, guys.